Hey, what's up, y'all? Matthew Wren here, and look at those three spiritual stones on the final series. So, it is 5:27. Back playing more Ocarina of Time on the Switch. So, I don't know, I do know what exactly what I'm going to do here. Like I said, we're going to progress with plot in this episode. May the 27th. It's like 11:30 at night. 11:26, but you know. It's gonna take a while to get here. Maybe I should have started over by But hey. I actually don't know I guess I could backwalk here. Yeah, let's do the goofy backstepping. Yeah, big stepping. Get to stepping. Is that weird doing to get to stepping? See, shit is about to get live here, you know? Shit is about to go off. It's like if you didn't know. But anyway. Just gonna watch the cutscene. Ooh, you collected three. I was trying to go into first person mode here. The overcast sky. It looks really cool, actually. Let's do it. It's about to get live, what I tell you. That doesn't look cool. Well, okay, that does look kind of cool. It's like the red. Oh, wow. Oh, hell. Oh, it's coming down. What's about to come out? Oh, hey! Phew! Damn, Zelda! The arm you got there. A beast titan. Oh, hey. Arg, I lost her. You, over there, little kid. Yeah, I'm sorry I was spying on you earlier. You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now. Which way to go? Answer me. So, you think you can protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. I should be giving him like a deep voice. It's like, but no, I bet my voice. I'm good. That's fine. You want a piece of me? No. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude. Oh, you have real big ears. Oh God, you've just pathetic little fool. Do you realize who you're dealing with? I am Dio! No, I am Ganondorf, and soon I will rule the world. Actually, that is pretty much what Dio is. Declaring your name, huh? Disappeared. At least the rain cleared up. And Link just kind of stares and says, huh? Well, that was something. With Zelda. Let's see what she threw into the moat here. Could you imagine, like, Zelda throwing rocks? Anyway, I mean, that's kind of spoilerific for, you know what, never mind. I'm actually watching a whole bunch of that on Hulu. You found the Ocarina of Time. This is the royal family's hidden treasure, which Zelda left behind. It glows with a mystical light. Alright, do we have to be going through this in the water? Lest I drown. Link, can you hear me? It is me, Zelda. And how can I not think of the Breath of the Wild voice? Link, when you hold this ocarina in your hand. I won't be around anymore. I wanted to wait for you, but I couldn't delay any longer. At least I could leave you the ocarina and this melody. Melody. Did that say Door of Time right there? I was too busy looking at notes. Okay, so surely, because I played Majora's Mask, surely I should be able to, you know, get this song down. So, to be honest, I almost messed that up because I was talking. I'm like taking the piss out of the cutscene, I'm so sorry. You learn the Song of Time. Now, Link, play this melody in front of the altar in the Temple of Time. You must protect the Triforce, Link. Oh, thanks for spawning me back up here. Temple of Time, though. Temple of Time, eh? So yeah, there really ain't nothing else that... Wait a minute, is there? No. Okay. There is one more thing I think I can do right now. And one more thing that I was trying to do earlier. And I'm pretty sure the thing said you need all three spiritual stones to get excellent. Actually, now that I think about it, I could have done this earlier. Like before I activated this cutscene, right? This is like so bad that I'm doing this in this order, but... Okay, if you go out here in Hyrule Field somewhere... And again, I can't really... Yeah, there you go. There he goes. I finally caught up with you. Come over here. Do I have to wait for him to stop running? So yeah, this is the... This guy you give the bunny hood to. Maybe I do have to wait for him. Oh, please don't tell me the pea hat is gonna get in my way. I think you can actually use the boomerangs to... Oh, no? I can't take him out with a slingshot either, what the hell? I think I used a sword. Now you leave him alone. Well, how in the goddamn are you supposed to defeat those things? Maybe he'll stop when it gets to nighttime. Yeah. Speak. I bet with those long ears, you can hear the voices. Oh, these are genuine rabbit ears from the Animal of Legend. I forgot to talk to him, like, without... Because he says that he can't run fast enough, I think. But yeah, this is what you need. You need to give him the bunny hood. Please sell it to me. My longtime dream, returning to the wildlife. Finally, the actor, stage, and prop have been united. It's the 50 ruby mask, but he paid a crazy amount of money for it. More money than you can count. Just 50 rupees of this money. And don't say nothing else. Oh, was that it? Does have to run into the ground? But yeah, that bunny hood. And I believe no matter what your max amount of money is, like what wallet you have, he'll always fill it up to pay for it. Like spoiler warning, there is one further upgrade to your wallet, and if you have that, He'll fill it up to there too. So yeah. Maybe I could have waited a bit longer so I can make use of that, but it's fine. My water's cold. I need to get another bottle of water. That's what I need. Oh, that's a big... These guys are called stout childs, right? Now, that ain't no child. So yeah, 50 rupees, that's all. We're back! Oh great, you sold it. Please pay me back 50 rupees for the bunny hood now. Oh yeah! Very well done. All the masks are sold out. I knew I could trust you. As a reward, I will lend you this special mask. The Mask of Truth. It is a mysterious item passed down by the Sheikah. With this mask, you can see into other people's minds. It's useful, but scary. Scary? Why is it scary? You might find out as you grow older and discover the true meaning of life. Alright, you borrowed a Mask of Truth. Wear it with C to show it off. You can borrow any mask you want, just have faith. Which mask can I lend you? So yeah, not only can you... free to borrow. Yeah, not only can you, have any of the previous four masks that led up to this, but on the right, you also have the Zora mask, the lets you look cool while you're swimming if you wear this mask, a Gora mask, its round face makes you a little happier, and the Gerudo mask with its charming eyes, it makes a great lady's disguise. You know, since these are technically masks of like other races in Hyrule, would that be like the equivalent of blackface? Oh, never mind. But yeah, the Gerudo mask, and you can get some if you like wear these masks around and show other people. You can like get some pretty weird reactions. I just noticed that it's like that. Let me back blackface. Anyway. One thing I did forget to do is that you need the skull mask here. Word with C. You feel like a monster. Yeah, do you feel like a monster? And I can't. And I think also to get the... Which mask? Yeah, to get the Mask of Truth back. You need... you can't have like both the Mask of Truth and... any other mask? Do I do that now? Yeah, let's do it now. I'm so sorry. It's like, I know I'm supposed to be advancing plot. I was supposed to go into Castletown to complete the quest, right? So I would have triggered that cutscene anyway because I need to have all three spiritual stones. So I don't know. Hey, that door of time will wait. Can wait for just a few minutes or a few 10 minutes, based on how long I'm traveling across Hyrule Field here. Alright, finally found it. Now on my way here, I thought of something else. Please tell me I got the right mask. I got the skull mask here. But I honestly can't remember if it's this one or the other one that I need. How do I trigger this? Please do not tell me it's that other one. The spooky mask. Do I have to play Saria song? I don't see why I would. I don't see the connection if the... Did I already do this? I can't remember. Yeah, it's Ocarina. Link? Sorry, can you hear me? What? Your ocarina sounds different somehow. Have you been practicing a lot, Link? No, thank you. Am I going to be looking this up? I kind of don't want to. I wouldn't recommend it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just saying, kids, if you want to look it up, you know, I'm going to look it up as well. Spooky. Actually, no, school mask. The other one is the spooky mask, not school mask. All right, no, I did get the right one. So apparently you have to wear it here. Right? No. Maybe I have to... Shit. I did get the right one, right? Maybe I have to wear it here. There it goes. Okay, we're under the light. That's what I was doing wrong. Whoa, look at the camera angle. Hey. Anchovies. What? Anchovies! They're all around me. Can we all just form a neat single file line behind the register? And all the young Deku Scrub brothers agree. You look exactly like our sacred forest totem. As an offering from us, please accept these Deku sticks. We also enhance your carrying skills. Abracadabra. Alakazam. Alright, you Pokemon trainer, you. 30 Deku sticks. Oh, that was, kooky. Yeah. And I believe that's the only upgrade you can get from, like, the happy masks, besides the masks themselves, right? But... Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. And that mask of truth. I don't think there's anything actually that you can do with that gets you any upgrades. It's just something funny you can do. You know, speak to different people, like read people's minds, I guess, as it said. And also, with the mask of truth. Yeah, I guess I should show that too. Also, with the mask of truth, you can also see what the Sheikah stones are saying. The Sheikah stones. Which I guess I will show that when I eventually get back here. Please don't turn to night like before I. It's gonna be kind of close. Yeah, I guess backwalking does make that faster. Goofy as it does be looking, you know. So let's get the. And also, you got the. You know, you still got the Zora mask, you know, and the Goron and the Gerudo mask. You know, the blackface mask. I can't let that go. I just realized that they're. It's like, you don't do that shit. Anyway. So we are finally going to go head over to the Temple of Time, but first, I just want to show these. Responding to your mask, this strange stone statue talks to you. I overheard this. They say that Gerudo sometimes come to Hyrule Castle Town to look for boyfriends. You can get some interesting facts about the world, I guess. Maybe some hints. They say that it is against the rules to use glasses at the treasure chest shop in Hyrule Castle Town Market. Oh, well, too bad. Guess what I'm going to be doing when I'm... that'll come much later. I need to know where you get that item. I have heard this. They say that Milan of Lon Lon Ranch hopes a knight in shining armor will come and sweep her off her feet someday. I heard this. They say that Milan set the original record in the obstacle course of Lon Lon Ranch. Damn, girl. So let's just head to the temple. What? This is my first time coming up from here? Or did I come up here the first time on the other file? You know, you remember all those videos back where I like picked the wrong file and all that? Well, hey, I don't know. It's just because I wanted to give you all a view of this place. It's so pretty. I say again, why wasn't like a Temple of Time should be a stage in Smash? Like, seriously. I mean, I like Gerudo Valley too, but in fact, I love Gerudo Valley as a stage, but Temple of Time, I don't know. Well, music and everything. It was a stage in Smash Flash too. Also, I said before, you know, last time I said that, which you remember when I played. Anyway, I'm just repeating the same things over again. Yeah, that is how the description reads. Actually, I already showed that, so... all three spiritual stones. So... I don't know, let's just... Actually, how do... Okay, wait. Shit. No, I was just talking about how I remember this, thanks to Majora's Mask, but... God damn. Ooh. All three of them. with their shiny, tantalizing goodness. 1154. Whoa. Is that Triforce right there? No, that's just, Oh, man. There's gonna be a lot of that in this recording session where I do the... audio thing where I don't talk. Link, isn't that? Ooh. It's that legendary blade that gets shit done. The blade that tips 20%. Okay, the Master Sword. I'm like totally stealing jokes from the Keyblade. The blade that. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway. Well, that was easy. I work at Staples. That was easy, except... excellent work. What do I imagine him like as the voice from Diddy Kong Racing? Good work, kid. As I thought, you held the keys to the door of time. You have led me to the gates of the sacred realm. So we did his work for him? Yes, I owe it all to you, kid. Now, try a new challenge. I guess they're both N64 games, you know. I haven't played Diddy Kong Racing in so long. It's an emulator. Link, wake up, Link. The chosen one. Link, you must wake up. Actually, no. That game came like 19 years later. After this one did. Ooh. Ooh. Who's ready for a plot dump? I am Raru, one of the ancient sages. Actually, Raru, that's kind of appropriate given. Ages ago, we ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the entrance to the sacred realm. This is the Chamber of Sages inside the Temple of Light. The Temple of Light, situated in the very center of the sacred realm, is the last stronghold against Ganondorf's evil forces. The Master Sword, the evil destroying sword that you pulled out of the pedestal of time, was the final key to the sacred realm. Well, good fucking job, us. Link, don't be alarmed. Look at yourself. Hey, Link, you got a big now. No, let's not do that. Link, you're big now. You've grown up. That joke too, I stole from someone. The Master Sword is a sacred blade which evil ones may never touch. Only one worthy of the title of Hero of Time can pull it from the pedestal of time. However, you were too young to be the Hero of Time. Therefore, your spirit was sealed here for 7 years. Well, it held me against my will. And now that you're old enough, the time has come for you to awaken as the Hero of Time. Do you understand your destiny? But remember, though you opened the door of time in the name of peace, Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, used it to enter the forbidden sacred realm. He obtained the Triforce from the Temple of Light, and with its power, he became the King of Evil. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, because I was kept in the catatonic state for 7 years. I mean, he could just, like, go right ahead. His evil power radiated from temples of Hyrule, and in 7 short years, it transformed Hyrule into a world of monsters. My power has only little influence, even in the sacred realm, namely this Chamber of Sages. But there is still hope. So you're telling me there's a chance. The power of the sages remains. When the power of all the sages is awakened, the sages' seals will contain all the evil power in the void of the realm. I, Raru, will am one of the sages, and your power to fight together with the sages makes you the hero of the time. The hero of the time, the YouTubes. It's only one tube, Daddy. The hero of time, chosen by the Master Sword, keep my spirit with you, and find the power of the other sages and add their might to your own. Oh man, just when you thought we were done, you received the Life Medallion. Raru, the sage, adds its power to yours. Find the other sages and save Hyrule.